Speaking of things up in the sky, check this out. A couple of our employees happened to notice a tiny but bright blue object hovering high in the sky over East Tucson this afternoon. Even at full zoom, it wasn't clear exactly what the object was, although it could be seen to be drifting slowly to the east, no doubt, just some kind of balloon. And we're equally certain that a brief interruption to KGUN9's internet service that happened at the same time was just a coincidence.